So today we're back in the game of fielding. First, we're going to use the Valley Glove. It's a four-finger glove. It teaches you how to create soft hands, because with this glove you can do front hand, middle hand, and back hand. And you can also squeeze it. And then once we get done with the Valley Glove, we're going to go over to Coach Washington's glove, which this is one of his gloves that he made. It's a trainer. You can use it for infield. You can do backhand, fronthand, middle. It's a good glove. It's a good glove overall, because it's like a smaller, and the more balls you can fill with this, the better it will be with a regular glove.
And this is the A2000 that we're gonna use after we use Coach Washington's glove. Washington's training glove.
Thank you.